unlike most conventional flying robots that are very fragile, this one has lots of protection around it so that it is very strong, very robust. That is because we want to send it for rescue missions to very difficult environments where there are many obstacles around. So this one, when it meets an obstacle, it does not break. Or when it falls to the ground after collision, it does not break. So I can throw it away like this, and it is able to upright itself.